I think that the recent cases have shown that that's not the only reason that women were asking their doctors for abortions. So the legislation says that women have to explain to their doctor that they feel that this will harm them or their family in their mental or physical health. So this is something that women should discuss with their doctors.